It's so empty here without the children.
I wish I could have gone on that field trip with them.
Oh, it's you. I'm glad you're here. Victoria's sick. One minute she's fine, and the next she's hardly breathing, and the doctors can't find anything wrong with her.
A necklace.
A necklace? Well, it's on the dresser. She broke the latch, but I fixed it.
Has anyone been asking about her?
No.
They're here. I've got to move Victoria fast. Where's the safest place in the building?
The basement, the basement.
Get down there quickly. I'll meet you there with Victoria.
Yes, yes, of course. Oh, heaven be praised. Oh.
Come.
Thank you. You came back. Just like you said. I was so scared. Were those gunshots?
Don't worry. I promised Diana to keep you safe. I know what you've been through. No one will harm you ever again.
What's that noise?
Shh. Don't make a sound.
No, it's just... Oh, God, whatever happened to duct tape?
That's Wade for you. The guy likes his carnage. Sick shit. Get some off.
Power back on. Sister Mary is waiting in the basement. I will meet you both there.
It's gotten way out of hand, man. What the hell are we doing?
Finishing off what we started.
Let's go. We gotta find him.
They're hurting good.
Well, if we don't find her, Wade'll rip us all a new asshole. Go and find out what they did. Yeah, we're tearing up the place. No sign yet. But don't worry, all right? We'll find it. We'll do.
Wait a minute,
know him.
Nice outfit.
Hey, who is that? Who is that guy? That's not that. Is it? Who is that dude? God, he looks familiar.
Hey, buddy. Take a breath, man. Hey there. I know that guy. Can't remember his name. I shouldn't ask.
What are you looking at, asshole?
Thank you.
seen him somewhere. He's a fucking douchebag.
Birdie has sold out Victoria to save his own life. Part of me understands this was never his fight. I shall deal with him later. For now, all that matters is the girl. I must get to her before Wade and take her somewhere safe. Nobody will stand in my way.
three-way back in the 90s? Act like nothing. Pretty embarrassing.
Yo, man.
Didn't they do a...
Hey, you got a problem?
Who's he supposed to be? Know him?
Way out of hand. What the hell are we doing?
Finishing off what we started. Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
You're hurting him good.
Well, if we don't find her, Wade'll rip us all a new asshole. Go and find out what they get. Yeah, we're tearing up the place. No sign yet. Don't worry, all right? We'll find her. We'll do.
Is it?
Alright. Anyone out?
Nah, that's not right. Yo, buddy. Hey, you there. Hey, dude. What up, man? Hey. Oh, did you not fucking hear me? Turn around.
Hey, asshole. Come back here.
Don't fall for it. He changed his shirt.
This has gotten way out of hand. What the hell are we doing?
Finishing off what we started. Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
They're hurting him good.
Well, if we don't find her, Wade'll rip us all a new asshole. Go and find out what they get. Yeah, we're tearing up the place. No sign yet. But don't worry, all right? We'll find her. We'll do.
Oh, you should have seen him, man. Pissing. A grown man. You believe it? You ask me, you deserve to die. Damn straight I did.
He seems familiar. guy. Can't remember his name.
What's up?
Hey, you! Pretty boy, come here. Come here.
Yeah, you're pretty.
Why does he seem so familiar? Jeremy's cousin?
Is that dude? God, he looks familiar.
Dude, listen. Seriously, I'm not looking for a boyfriend now. Just back the hell up.
Didn't I do a three-way back in the 90s?
You used to date my sister?
Act like nothing. Pretty embarrassing.
Hey man, how's it going? Noise. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, whatever, man.
Hey,
Hey, you're almost standing on my heels here. Don't turn your back on me. Who you think you are, huh?
Hey, I'm talking to you, man. You listening? Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? He's in the castle!
Finishing off what we started. Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
They're hurting him good.
Well, if we don't find her, Wade'll rip us all a new asshole. Go and find out what they got. Yeah, we're tearing up the place. No sign yet. Don't worry, all right? We'll find her. Will do. Finishing off what we started. Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
They're hurting him good.
Well, if we don't find her, Wade'll rip us all a new asshole. Go and find out what they get. Yeah, we're tearing up the place. No sign yet. Don't worry, alright? We'll find her. Will do.
Oh, you should have seen him, man. Pissing himself.
A grown man. Can you believe it?
Yeah.
You ask me?
He deserved to die.
Sure made a mess of him.
Damn straight, I guess.
Know him? Is that the guy that plays pool at Koi Pond?
Hey, where'd you get the rags from, man? Dead homeless guy?
His name. I shouldn't ask.
Time away from you, from your constant nagging, that's time well spended.
Finishing off what we started. Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
They're hurting him good.
Well, if we don't find her, Wade'll rip us all a new asshole. Go and find out what they got.
Hey,
Yeah, we're tearing up the place. No sign yet. Don't worry, all right? We'll find her.
You should have seen him, man. Pissing himself. A grown man. Can you believe it? Yeah. You ask me, he deserved to die.
You sure made a mess of him.
What?
Hey, let's check out what that was. Get out of the wrong side of the bed this morning, huh? Okay, I'm okay. Hey, found her yet? Oh, we got the silence. Must be clean. Says a fucking thing. When he does, so you popped any nuns?
Yeah. In what manner are you referring?
His name. I shouldn't ask.
Ease up, but keep on the alert.
Thank you.
It's not him!
Oh, we got a chameleon!
Hey! Hey, get over here! Bring some firepower!
Hey, didn't we do a three-way back in the 90s? Act like nothing. Pretty embarrassing.
I need a fresh clip here! Somebody give me a clip! Where the hell did he go?
Find him! Put him down!
Wait a minute,
gotten way out of hand, man. What the hell are we doing?
Finishing off what we started. Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
They're hurting good.
If we don't find her, Wade'll rip us all a new asshole. Go and find out what they got. Yeah, we're tearing up the place. No sign yet. Don't worry, all right? We'll find it. We'll do.
Should have seen him, man, pissing himself. A grown man. Do you believe it? Yeah. You ask me, he deserved to die.
You sure made a mess of him.
Damn straight I did.
Hey! Go see what that was!
Hey, who made you the boss, huh? Okay, all right.
Hey.
Okay, I'm cool.
You found her yet?
Oh, we got the silent guy.
Must be Wayne. Never says a fucking thing.
Hey, you okay?
It's all messed up back there! Help me out!
Jesus! What the?
Didn't they do a three-way back in the 90s? Act like nothing. Pretty embarrassing.
Hey, buddy, you don't want to be here. Look alive, right?
You see him? I got nothing.
Better split, buddy. It's going down.
Wait a minute.
Where is he? Come on, Chai.
Bring it on.
Look alive.
I'm ready for it, man.
Just bring it on, whatever it is. I'm ready for it.
Guy, what? Why do I feel like I...
Oh, is that the guy that plays pool at Great Balls of Fire? Wait.
Oh man, this better be the real
thing. Get out of here.
I need to see some action. Since Jared died, Pop hasn't even looked at me in the eyes. I just know he thinks it should have been me in that casket. I need to show him. I'm gonna show him that I'm the right stuff.
So familiar. Jeremy's cousin?
Huh. I thought you were a whip, huh? Now I'm gonna go. Now I'm gonna go. Nobody's gonna fuck with me. Nobody.
You wanna get shot? Get lost, man.
I'm telling you, it's squeaky clean.
His name. I shouldn't ask.
Hey, steady hands. Just aim and shoot. That's all. I can do this.
Get out of here. I'm about to go badass.
Is that the guy that plays pool at Great Balls of Fire?
Attention, boy.
Keep awake! No sleeping on the job now.
I got nothing here.
Bad shit's going down.
Anything? Come on. Come on. That's clean, man.
Fuck you, you two, man. Fucking asshole.
Hey, buddy. You don't want to be here.
Tell me you got something!
Who are you?
Come on, what's the matter with you? I like it when you fight back. Come on, fight back, girl. Fight back.
Hey, wait! I want to be in charge, too.
Papa's little boy. You've been waving that little thing around all day, haven't you?
Shut up, Wade!
Oh! Oh! You think you're a tough guy, Lenny? Hmm? Tough guy?
Stop it!
Come on, man, you tough guy? Come on. Come on, you tough guy? Come on, man!
No! Come on! Okay, I'll show you! Shut up, bitch!
Oh!
Or I'll put a cap in your ass!
Look out, everybody! We better make room for Limp Dick Lenny! Come on!
You know what, Wade? Just...
Oh!
God. Oh my God! Oh, I got blood on my hand, Wade!
Y'all see that? This is like pop like a watermelon! Lenny! I tell you what, Lenny. We better let the grown-ups clean up this. Mm-mm. Boys, keep watch, huh? Nice job, Lenny. Nice job.
Okay, so we got the girl. What now? Let's go.
You stay put until Wade says otherwise. No getting high.
No. I don't like this. The cops could be waiting outside. You fucking thought of that? We should get the hell out of here now.
They won't be. We would know about it a long time ago, so relax, okay?
What are you, dumb and stupid?
We should get the hell out of here now.
They won't be. We would know about it a long time ago, so relax, okay?
Could be waiting outside. You fucking thought of that? We should get the hell out of here now.
They won't be. We would know about it a long time ago, so relax, okay?
hell are you doing?
Are the UFOs back to get you, huh? Oh.
Come on, you're making a scene, man. Cowboys and Indians? Oh, excuse me, Native Americans?
Risking the chair, because that lunatic wants a standoff.
Keep it down. Jesus. What if that crazy shit hurt you?
Just shut up. Do what you're paid to do.
What's up, man? You new here or what?
You going somewhere? Hey, don't you fucking walk away. Let me have a look at you. Hey, dickwad, hold up. I'm talking to you.
Hey, how's it hanging, huh? Nice shirt.
I hope you die real hard and real long, you fucking motherfucker. And you, Baldy, don't you fucking move, or I'll put a fucking bullet in her head. That's what I'm saying. Wait, this is what happens when you fuck with Lenny. Don't you fuck with Lenny anymore.
Hope, South Dakota. You're a long way from home.
I got wood, man. Why do I have wood?